Thank you, Tanya. 23 minutes past seven now, and it is, of course, the Queen's official birthday today. There's a service at St Paul's this morning, and then they'll be trooping the colour tomorrow. Then on Sunday, the big picnic. It's not only in London that people will be celebrating. Nicola Stanbridge has been to Moore Hall Primary School in the royal town of Sutton Coldfield.
Right then, shall I count you in? And then we'll start. Three, two, one.
What do you know about the Queen?
Her favourite dog is a corgi, and she took her dog with her on her honeymoon.
She worked as a mechanic in part of the World War II.
She parachuted out of a helicopter with Daniel Craig at the Olympics.
She lived in Buckingham Palace and has two houses in Scotland. Sometimes goes to Windsor Castle.
She also has two birthdays, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Do you know why?
It was a tradition because King George II had a birthday in November and he was fed up of it always raining, so he decided he would have one in July, and he wanted, I can't remember the first word, the something of the colours.
Would you like two birthdays?
Yes.
What would you do if you had two birthdays?
Gymnasium or at bounce or airspace or things, such as a big trampoline area, and you can do basketball and dodgeball as well.
Do you think the Queen needs two birthdays?
Well, it depends what things she likes to do. And if you like playing outside...
And having a big parade.
The parades, if it's in winter, if it snows, it's not going to be very good. So I think it's best to have two birthdays, really.
Sometimes I do actually have two birthdays. My mum and me have decided it's on every landmark birthday, like 10, 20, 21, 30, 40, 50, and on like that.
Nicola Stanbridge at Moore Hall Primary School in Sutton Coldfield, and the service in St Paul's this morning. Well.